This right here is 44 pounds of cocaine. It was seized from a freighter anchored in the Chesapeake Bay near Annapolis. Federal officials say an inspection of the MV Sam John Solidarity early Thursday morning turned up the 20 bricks concealed inside the ship's anchor locker. The cocaine had a street value of more than $1 million. Right now, officials have not arrested anybody, but this is an ongoing investigation. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.